How do you feel after that win?
You cannot imagine, because it's an unbelievable feeling. And now we are through to the semi-final, and we're looking forward to the semi-final and after for the big final. It was not easy. It was a difficult game, but we did well from the goalkeeper to the striker, and it's unbelievable. It was too tough. We had everything against, and you cannot imagine what's happened before the game last night. And now just we are through, and everything is perfect. When I arrived, I thought everything red and black. I thought ABB was with us, but was the opposite supporter. But really, when you are on the pitch, you are not thinking about the supporter.